Morning, one passenger on that massive casino shuttle boat fire that caused people to dive into cold water to escape the flames just filed a lawsuit. Her lawsuit also claims Tropical Breeze Casino was negligent and provided hazardous conditions to its passengers. The shuttle boat caught fire January 14th. One woman who made it off the boat later died.